Simplify. 24a to the 7th, b to the 4th, all divided by 20a squared b. To simplify this, we would take and divide the constants separately, so that's 24 divided by 20. And now we combine the a to the 7th with the a squared. When we're dividing exponential expressions of the same base, we subtract the exponents, so it would be a to the 7 minus 2. For the b, since it's the same base, we again subtract the exponents. We understand there's a 1 there, so it would be b to the 4 minus 1. Simplifying further, we'll notice that 24 and 20 both can be divided by 4. That leaves us with 6 over 5. Then a to the 5th, b cubed. So our answer is 6 fifths, a to the 5, b to the 3.